I'm gonna wait on you. I'm gonna wait on you. I tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you. Yes, I'm gonna wait on you. Yeah. I tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you. Hello all, good morning. Trevis Dampier, Trevis Dampier Ministries, the Disciple of the Lord Jesus Christ. Today is Monday, September 11th, and we're at the closing day of the 42 months, 3.5 years exactly, from March 11th, 2020, the beginning of the global pandemic, also Jesus' birthday in reference to 9/11, 3 BCE. Today, also, Elul 25 on the current Torah calendar. This is the first day of the world according to the Genesis creation narrative, and then also the time of the Jerusalem walls being rebuilt. And then the wood offering on the Zadok priestly calendar begins as well. This is the celebration of bringing the wood to the temple for sacrifices. So we are in a very high rapture, high event watch day today. This is a 3.5 year marker when the tribulation of the teeth could possibly begin. But I already showed you in reference to the eclipses that when you do the math, that April 5th, 2024 would actually mean Israel has 3 years left of tribulation. You do the subtraction for 6 months, it brings you to October 8th, which is the official 3.5 year mark that would mark tribulation. So today or October 8th, very serious times indeed, which is still in this 2 months of the last 2 months of Jubilee, which is very serious for kickoff time. So we're going to be talking about a lot of this today. Today we will be taking communion, so make sure that you have a cracker, bread, your juice ready for that, as it is Jesus' birthday. So we will celebrate and dedicate some time for him, for what he has done on Calvary for us, and his birthing and his death for us, and the soon first resurrection completion with us. Hallelujah. And the new wedding supper that we will have with him in the heavens. Hallelujah. So we will do the communion today. Also, we will talk about another stumble from the AI with Biden stumbling like crazy, so much so that they had to stop him mid-sentence during an interview process. And we'll talk about that and him saying that he's under orders as well. We will talk about a new gene editing technology that they have come together and put together. Stuff is way too serious for YouTube, so please click the Rumble link below and I will see you there. Shalom, love y'all. Jesus Christ surely loves you dearly. Click the Rumble link below. See you there. Later.